Hey, we are working here. We need to make a lot of these strips at the same width. So we did a little trick. We measured up the first. We screwed this chin, or whatever it's called, into the table, the right height. So that when we push this in, this is exactly where we need to cut. And we can just start cutting. I won't do it right now, but we just start cutting like this. And while we are running, the other one can push this through. And it's effectively kind of a table saw.